it's my first book, Son of a Gun, and it's a true story of my family's story, especially my mother's story. And I decided to write it because I had been trying to write fiction, short stories that were based on that, on my mother's story. And I had some advice from a mentor to just write the true story, and so I did. And I thought it turned out to be what I wanted to write. Well, I had tried to write it as fiction. I had begun to write it as fiction, and it just didn't work. It wasn't successful. I didn't like it. And then one of my mentors, Colm Toy Bin, the novelist, told me to try writing it as a true story. Then I did, and then I just thought it was a better book that way. And I also wanted to tell my mother's story, and I felt like telling, you know, nonfiction was the way to do that. Telling it as a true story was the way to do that. So the story of Son of a Gun is about the central event of my mother's murder by my stepfather in 2001 on September 19th, right after the September 11th attacks. And the book is really a book about a question, which is why? How did this happen? And so the book is really trying to answer that question by trying to tell my story and then trying to tell her story. So I go back and talk to a lot of people who knew her, people who were married to her, her parents, things like that, and try to reconstruct this story of her life. But yeah, it was very hard to try to understand that. I think the complicated thing about going and talking to people about a person is that everybody has a different version of who they were. And so it actually made it more difficult the more I talked to other people, because you have all these different versions of who she was, and you have to try to paint a portrait of her that the reader will understand from all these different accounts, and as well as my own. So, yeah, I think that's not why I wrote it. I didn't write it for, you know, personal reasons or for therapy or something like that, because I think you have to give the reader something too. If you're going to publish a story, you have to think about the reader and what they would want. And I think they, you know, the same things they would want in a novel. They want a story, they want characters, they want themes and language. But on a personal level, since it's been done, I do feel differently about it. I do think I've sort of put it in the past. Yeah, Jesmyne Ward. And here her book is called Bois Sauvage. In America it was called Salvage the Bones. I think she's a genius. Thank you.